A running back and linebacker at Belton-Honea Path High School, 19-year-old Anthony White Jr. graduated just 1 year ago.
He cared so much for his teammates. He never was worried about himself. He wanted to make sure his teammates were in the best opportunity for them to be successful.
His head coach, Russell Blackston, says White transferred from Olympic High School in Charlotte his junior year. White was taking technology classes at Winston-Salem State University.
He wanted to go out there and prove the world that he was going to get a college education. You know, he's what it's all about, and, you know, it's just a sad time.
Blackston calls White an incredible person and competitor.
He's one of those guys that was quiet emotionally, but when it come game time, he's the biggest competitor out there on the field.
He says they will be planning some way to honor the 2014 grad.
Anthony White will be remembered here at Belton-Honea Path High School.
Allie Miles, WYFF News 4 in Honea Path.